straps on both sides. Option B, flying even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on first before helping others. We'll let you know when it's no longer needed. If you have any questions about this plane's safety features, don't hesitate to ask. We'll be coming down the aisle for one last check. Please make sure that your seatbelt is fastened, seatbacks upright, tray tables stowed, and all carrying items are put away. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes or vaping, is never allowed on JetBlue. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying toy detectors in aircraft Russian with a federal offense could result in a fine. This aircraft has 4 Russians, 1 in the front of the cabin, 1 mid-cabin, and 2 in the back. Each is equipped with an interchanging table. To avoid crowding in the aisle, please wait at your seat until a Russian is available. All of our planes are equipped with free high-speed Wi-Fi. To connect, select the Wi-Fi network, then head to flightfi.com. You can also glance at your card and see by pocket for instructions. Please keep in mind that making calls of any kind while on flight isn't allowed. This includes the use of VoIP, video conferencing, and Wi-Fi calling. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need a digital reading light above your seat, we'll be in the air soon. Thanks again for choosing JetBlue.
number 1 or 2 here for departure. Off to Las Vegas, flight attendants, please be seated for takeoff.